Neosho, Missouri hosts an unveiling today of the Newton County Judicial Center. The center opened last year, but renovations delayed the official ribbon cutting. The $2 million, 17,000 square foot facility allows for more security for the inmates and protection for employees.
Much more privacy for citizens that come to do business, for the bailiffs, for the judges, for the clerks, much more privacy and security.
The new judicial center began housing inmates last June.